I do want you to hold the gamer button.
There's a lot of gamer buttons. This is a gaming controller.
No, it's the gamer button. The fucking, it's not an X button.
It's a BS button.
Whatever, I call it the gamer button. Other people know what I mean.
Yeah, the PS button.
I want you to go to sound devices and see how we sound. Or actually, what am I doing? Why don't I just pull up the stream and figure that out?
Yay! I am my own viewer! Hello, me!
Oh my god, you sound like a fucking apparition. I think that's my fault. Hold on. That's not working out for me.
Mute microphone for PlayStation camera? We'll try that.
Yeah, that'll do it. I'm sure it will.
Microphone, PlayStation camera, we don't need to use you right now. So go away.
That's good. That's good to know. Sorry, very hot.
But I guess that will make us feel more in this area, because I'm pretty sure this isn't cold. Maybe it is. No, it looks cold. No, it
still seems kind of fucky.
Oh, no, the little fucky-wucky.
Uh-oh, you made a fucky-wucky. Time for the Forever Box. What if I were to... How's that?
I don't know. Would they even be able to hear me, or would they just hear me on one remote?
Still sound like you're possessed. Can you mute your camera on your end? Looks like you already did, yeah. Alright, I guess that just carries over.
Let me try a microphone level. Maybe if it's too loud, it might make it weird. How about this? A little better? Tiny bit? Yes, a bit. We'll give it a chance.
Oh, I got an idea. Well, if I make my microphone level all the way down...
Okay.
Okay, now check yours.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3.
Look at yours.
Oh, look at mine. I'm sorry.
Okay, cool.
Go. Sassy Sarah, 4-1. Resailing. I gotta make sure the audio is good.
Sounds like you seem normal.
Great! The ultimate illusion!
Awesome, perfect. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and mute this now. I think we're good. Audio is good.
Yay! We are here with Windbound again, and we just practiced some technical things to make our audio sound digestible.
Yeah, so we're a little bit bearable.
Because if the audio is too bad, people are not going to want to stay for the game. My back needs to be stretched. Hey, yo! Hi, Russian Jacket! Welcome to our stream.
Hello there, my friend.
I have...
It has been too long. Shut the fuck up.
I have Jack over. We are in the same room, in the same town, in the same state, in the same country. Sometimes
there's
we're not...
different countries, but everything else is the same.
Yeah, yeah, we're in different states of minds, you know how it is. Oh, it's hot in here.
How are you doing, Sarah?
How am I doing? I'm doing... Okay, my family turned on heat. I have an uncle who is staying over because he's recovering from...
Why would they turn on the surgery? Heat in the summer?
Because my uncle is a lizard! He's cold-blooded! He needs the hot! He will go into an 80-degree car and just be like, oh, I feel so good! While everybody else is just like, hot, 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 roll down the window, roll down the window!
Yeah, why don't they just open a window?
Maybe parent controls? You know, how sometimes there's controls on your car so that kids can't mess with it or unlock the door?
Do you
or
have parent controls on your house?
Not my house, I'm just saying that, of course it's
good. Then revert to first statement, why don't they just open a window?
I don't know!
It's really hot outside.
I know, nothing's stopping him from hobbling on out. He is able to walk with his cane at this point, or walker. He has done a trip around the house. They have covers out there, they could put covers on, but no, they make me suffer. I get cranky when I'm hot. This is why I don't do summer well. Anyway.
I'm also well. How are you doing, Jacket?
My mama is knocking on the door. Hi! I'm sorry! Okay. Yeah, turn the heat up, please. There you go. My Uncle Mason heard me. Who puts on heat in the summer? Well, to be fair, we put on air conditioning in the winter, so.
You guys frighten me. I'm not with you guys.
Yes. Also, just a thing I was reminded of. I bite my ice cream.
Oh, frightening.
Smiley face. It's great to see that you're doing good too, Jacket. Now, I'm gonna start the windbound stream and not be a disturbance for my good old Uncle Mason. Ah.
Get this done with. Last time we were on, I shown you the importance of explosive pots or fire pots or whatever. And now, I don't really know what else I could do for you other than getting you armor. Honestly, if you have good footwork, you could probably take on the boss right now, but,
I'm a little bit rusty.
Yeah, it would be good to at least get you to do some other stuff first. And I feel like, at least me personally, I'd feel better about you if you had armor.
Yeah, okay. We can do that. Where am I?
Check your map real quick. Okay.
Checking map, okay.
So it looks like everything's saved.
Yeah, okay. I just need to find the third shrimp island.
Oh, I thought you got all three.
No.
Alright, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, I guess you also need your other half of the ship. You're missing some boat there, you know?
I guess. I thought this was normal. Alright, at one point of time, there was a light that shone off in the distance that wasn't blue. Blue is what we got.
Oh, I know how. Hey, Sarah, turn around. Go to that island.
You got it. Got out of this. One moment. Ah!
Guess that's to be expected if you don't have a boat on that side.
Come on. Alright, don't have to go full mast.
Tricky. I forgot how stupid this was.
I is where I'm gonna kill you. Not you, Jack.
Just oh, no, no, you totally will. I know you. You're ruthless like that. Alright, go ahead and, once you go all the way up the stairs, there'll be a pedestal for the last shell to be placed. And if you don't have it already, you can actually get a marker for where it will be.
Right.
Since we're right here next to the island, we might as well get a cheat sheet.
Exactly.
So, it has been a while since I've been on a stream and I talked about things. First off, may I plug myself in real quick?
Yes, go ahead. We have a good guest star on the Adorable Sarah 16 channel. This is my good dear friend Jack, and he has his own stream, so take it away.
I am actually, it's been a while since I've done some streaming, but I will do some tomorrow for sure. For the first one, I am definitely going to do, it is, The Long Dark, that's what it was. I was going to tackle the Dark Walker challenge. I think I'm going to get it this time. But after that, a friend of mine wanted me to go in Rec Room because he wanted to see me get scared with some horror maps. I've done Rec Room horror before, so I'm going to say I am ready to be disappointed. But, nah, he says it's different, so I'll let him have a chance at it.
Ow.
That is unfortunate.
Well, at least found a way. We just... okay, that makes sense.
I think you can make it.
Yeah, I can always stop for a breather here as I recover my stamina.
Jam, be honest with yourself. I know I haven't done anything too promising about it, but I actually do think I'm gonna get it this time. Like, I genuinely think so. As long as I get what I need, I will be able to get it. The rest of the Darkwalker challenge, outside of Milton, like, the region outside of Milton is fairly easy to traverse without any practice. It's the Milton region that sucks, especially that area above Milton. Jack, be honest with yourself. Dude, I thought you were just being really cool. Dude, I thought that was just a really cool slang you hit me with instead of my fucking name. Oh, man, but,
Alright, nah, thanks this way.
Say what you will, but I think I got it this time. After that, I don't know what kind of streams I'm going to be pumping out. I'm going to try to go back to doing some reliable stuff, though. And I couldn't imagine you caring about this jacket, since I don't know how much of the D&D streams you've seen. But here, in a few months, I would like to get back to D&D again. I haven't finished that storyline yet, and I would love to. What else? I got some games I want to stream, like Rain World. Maybe that'll be the next game I stream. I don't know a whole lot about it, other than that's a game that really punches you in the nuts for trying. And I also know it has a really scary AI. So. But I'm excited for that. What about you, Sarah? Do you have any stream plans in the future?
All I see is this game. It has consumed my streaming life. I will never escape from... Well, I do have my 100 baby challenge from The Sims that I took a break from.
I forgot you were doing that. I thought you threw in the towel.
Oh, no, no, no. If anything you've taught me, it's that even if I stop doing something for a while, I can always come back to it. Which is very motivational when it comes to artwork. Because sometimes you do artwork, but then you think, yes, like, oh yeah, there's like this time frame I gotta take care of. But then you're just like, nah, you just go your own foot shoot.
Dude, I remember that sail being a dick in the eye to pilot. Another game we need to do is Dead Island. We didn't do a live stream of Dead Island. However, what we did do instead was we did a full-on playthrough, chopped it all up, and uploaded the most of it to YouTube, or at least I uploaded my end.
Mine's privated. It's on the platform just ow.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
At this point, I expect this kind of dicketry from this game. Prepare for the long haul.
Well, we beat the base game of Dead Island, and we were gonna race each other through the Rider White campaign. But, I don't know what happened, but we just stopped for some reason and never went back.
I was able to play because of PS Now, but unfortunately they took that off of the service.
Looks like the storm is passing over. That's good.
It does. But a storm is always within our hearts.
Maybe the storm was the friends we made along the way.
Maybe. Oh, I didn't loot the crabby that jumped on the board.
Dude, imagine your name being Brian Conkle. Hey guys, my name is Brian Conkle. Today, in Robot Girl server hosting, we're going to go ahead and take a look at, Bionicle Ass.
I'm gonna make a pit stop at this island to get food.
Not a joke, here's some Bionicle Ass.
That is some Bionicle butt, some, not only just some butt, but also thighs.
The full package, honestly.
Yes. And wearing, like, a helmet thing. Yay! Ah! My game froze a bit.
How unfortunate. Motion. The game.
Exactly.
Oh, man, you're gonna have to get food here in a minute.
That's why I'm making a pit stop to this island.
Why don't you sail around and catch crobsters on your boat?
I am going to stop here at the island.
Alright.
I have run out of fucks to give.
Yes, this looks like a good place for food.
Too bad I'm allergic to grape jelly.
Grape jelly, more like grape scurvy, because that is what's about to happen. Are you sure you don't have any food in storage? Because I feel like we stocked up pretty well.
Not here. Hey, Chorus of the Damned, could you, not? Could you not?
Well, what's on the stone?
I think I already got it. I guess I've been to this island. Big bird. Well. Apparently I could have climbed that. That's interesting. There's a big boy over there. Oh, piggy! Piggy, 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 piggy!
Oh, yeah.
You look like my next wheel.
Whoa, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing.
I wish I did. Oh, don't use your sling, you're gonna need that.
I am pressing buttons to see what they do, Jack.
Why are you figuring out the controls now?
Because I'm fighting!
You know what? It worked out in the end.
As I said, zero fucks to give.
Do you have a campfire on your boat?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. When you get out into the ocean, You should check your inventory to see how much crude steel you have. Oh, that is good food. Good find.
Thank you. I'm literally just running and panicking. Jog, just jog a bit, just jog a bit. It's not like we're getting cursed by the demon jelly. Just a little
bit. I think
you're
safe enough for mushroom.
I need that real quick.
Oh, oh, that was a nice source of mushroom.
That's good.
Say.
That's a good shroom. Don't touch the jelly.
Jack, I'm still waiting on that payday stream. Update the game and I will do it.
I'll play. Gotta play as good old Jimmy. You know how it be.
Dude, I would love to do a payday stream if desync wasn't a problem. Literally fix the desync and I will do it.
Get a job at the development area.
You don't have to do that. Just give me a fucking virus to download on my PlayStation that'll fucking dox me, and I'll do it.
I'm just gonna run around this tree to see if there's this room. Probably not. Hey, look, everyone's here.
You got a full party.
Man, we should all play some D&D together.
Oh man, that'll be wonderful.
I don't think they'll respect me as a DM, though. I don't think they'd respect me as a person, anyway.
What is this game, bro? Oh man, is this your first time seeing it? Dude, this game is great. It's called Windbound.
I hate this game.
Shut up. Sarah introduced it to me. It's made by Deep Silver, the people who worked on the first Dead Island, and Outward. They've also worked on some other fictional pieces, too, but I don't know too much about them.
I love this game, but I also hate this game.
Sarah used to just love this game, but she has been scorned by it a long time ago. So...
why am I sailing towards it?
You're gonna have to jump off and shove it again. Do that soon.
Shut the fuck up. Come on, I'm gonna take another lap around the island.
That would also be good. You know, get them away from the boat.
I'm not interested in singing Christmas carols.
That sounds like it, doesn't it?
It's July!
Christmas in July. Lag.
With this rate, I'm probably gonna die, whatever. I don't care. I'll just do it again as always.
Either
you die, or you get a meal. Okay, that's the button that I hit as it fits. Oh yeah, look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 if you count the flink. The blank flunk flunk.
Well, as it appears, they have left your boat alone, so maybe this is your chance for escape.
Yes. Let me try to do some moves.
If you turn that steak that you put on there into jerky, you can get 3 pieces of food instead of 1.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
I don't know if that'll be more profitable or not, but it'll help you get you enough time to move to your next destination.
Rocks are my friends in this game. Big boulders. Have I checked that tree? Yeah, I checked this tree. This tree got the shrooms on it. I don't know. Yes. If I have to... I gotta regain my stamina real quick.
Maybe if you still have the heart to play this game after you beat it, we could check out the sandbox. I've seen some pretty wacky stuff you could do on there.
I will push you. Nope. Stop that. Stop. Nope. Push! Push!
I don't think you can push since your feet aren't on anything solid.
Warframe.
Oh yeah. Yeah, raise the mast, Sarah. Oh yeah, let us set sail. Ooh. Okay. Oh, hey Sarah, would you be interested in turning off the notifications for the stream? So that we don't get any obscurities?
Oh right. Let me just... let me get to a safe spot. Maybe eat some delicious... steak.
Wonderful! Coral. Oh, it's crobster!
I'm gonna actually eat it this time.
Tasty crob.
If I can.
Come on. Like you crotched it.
Just get on the boat. Just get on the boat.
It's two jerky. I thought it was three originally.
Of course I am. I'm apparently heading backwards. I need to see if there's any food that... Nope.
So wait, where was the seashell at?
I don't know. Maybe somewhere in this area.
No, it should have marked it. Can you zoom out? Oh.
It didn't.
Well, we need to focus on getting food anyhow, because two pieces of jerky aren't gonna do you, so... Just try to find an island close by that the wind will support, and we'll try to take it from there. trash can in here?
No, I don't. Okay. Sorry, man.
It's alright, I'll throw that away when I can. How's that jerky coming along? Oh, he is gonna mess you up. Never mind, forget about the jerky.
Just in case it's hard to tell, I've lost all ability to care.
Yeah, it's gonna make this last longer, I want you to know.
Obviously. It's kind of hard to do anything when you don't. When the
just,
wind is not.
Like I said, go with the wind and try to find an island for food. Check your map. I'm thinking if it can be helped, you should try to go to that green island. Because I think that'll have a bunch of mushrooms over there that you could eat. No, that's a swamp. Never mind. I might have steel. Oh. Try going to... No, because the rocks are around the swamp. That's not an island. Huh. Maybe once you get around this island, try to go straight down south. What are your thoughts on Krob? I think it's good fun for the family.
No, I just really love this spot.
I don't know, man. I've seen you struggle with that phone. I can't tell if you're either stuck or confused at this point. Actually, you know what? Maybe a swamp would be good because you can get to those meatballs then. That's a good source of food. I remember I didn't have any luck with them, but you were able to get good fucking food out of them. We also might be able to get some crude steel there too, and we can start working on getting you some armor. It'll be great. Settle in, talk about boys. It'll be a grand old time. Ah! How are those hitting you? That makes no sense to me.
Sorry, y'all, if you wanted commentary from me. I know I tracked my leg off. I'm just not having it today.
Check the canoe underneath. Sweet. Alrighty. I'd say wait to repair anything else until you get to the island. Do you have an axe?
I don't remember. I'm here at the swamp.
We are mostly here for food, but if we can find crude steel, that would be a plus.
Just waiting for my food to be cooked.
Yeah. How much clay do you currently have?
I can't. I have 4 clay.
Okay. How much does it take to make a furnace?
Let me check. A clay can?
Yeah, just enough. Alright. I'd say definitely make that once you get on land, and then we will start working on making some pots.
It's a cursed swamp.
It should be fine as long as you keep to the edges. I'm pretty sure all these islands are going to be cursed.
I can tell you this playthrough is cursed. Murder me, bulls!
There we go. It's a good omen. Don't forget your dodge roll and your footwork. Mike Tyson will be proud if you master it. Nah, it's Muhammad Ali. He's the one with the footwork.
Toad boy is over there.
And don't mess with him. He will make your bad attitude even worse.
I know. Respect the toad boy.
A pond whomper. I will always right. love that name.
I'm gonna try to kill this thing since it's close to where...
Alright, be careful though. If you can get a spectral residue though, that'll be really nice.
Look at me! Hey! I didn't give you permission to leave! Get your ass back here!
Careful, he could be leading you into something.
Bitch.
He's a smart man for picking his battles wisely.
Those are raw.
Okay. So in order for you to make a kill, you gotta make a campfire first. This would be a perfect spot for it, though.
Trying to craft it.
Maybe it won't let you make it in the water. Juice. quite sure why it's not working out. Are you still in water or something? Yeah, maybe you're not doing it fast enough. Chop that tree down if you're not in any danger.
Death.
Today, I
want to
stay at home.
I hate this game. Farming pawn whopper. I'm just gonna grab a bite to eat. Doesn't matter if he doesn't understand or not. What? Oh, you're another one.
I love the fucking, like, music with the pawn whoppers combined with the fucking orchestral. Alright, I think it's time to bail.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's not like that's what I'm trying to do this whole time. I'll try to go to another island.
Yeah.
That has a campfire.
Yeah, it's I guess it's not gonna work here because maybe it's raining. Maybe that would have a factor. I don't know. I don't quite understand it, but it's alright.
Nice health bar.
Yeah, nice health bar, loser. On the bright side, you did get plum puffs, which are an excellent source of food. I'm almost half tempted to ask you to go back and try to find one more, but you have to be careful if you do.
I have nothing left to lose. If it makes me do this whole level again, then so be it. Shut up, ancestors! What is this dude supposed to be? Okay, apparently I killed one of these dudes.
Oh, yeah.
Multiple.
Right, I thought you got him though. Did he just kill himself?
I guess.
That's amazing. You know what? That's alright because that's more food for you.
Alright, I see ya. Grab one more thing here. Huh. I'm sorry to be bitter. This game brings out the worst of me.
It's alright.
Because I'm trying to do everything right, and it's just like, oh yeah, we're gonna mess you up. We're gonna mess you up. I'll have a lot of jerky by the end of this.
I do think you should try to make two more canoes on the sides. Now, if you don't want to make it out of wood, what you could do is make the grass canoes instead, and then try to plate them with something stronger on the sides.
Grass hole?
Yeah. That will at least let you have the balance. You're gonna want to stand on the, boat when you do that.
I was standing on the boat.
Why is it not letting you craft anything? First the campfire, now the canoe.
My game glitched.
I mean, you could try saving and reloading if it's bugged.
I'm gonna get on the bone, I'll save and I'll reload. Some gum myself.
Trying to peddle that hamburger stuff even after the case has been finished.
I know, right? Why do they think that we support that abuser?
It's more just like news about her, like, oh no, Amber Heard wiped her ass today. I just really don't care though, you know? Alright, go ahead and try placing that canoe again. Maybe go to solid ground. Maybe the boat isn't enough. Maybe it's invisible. Like, it won't show the hologram for where you can place it. I'll look it up. I'll see if this is, like, a thing that people deal with.
I'm glad that you're here with me.
Okay. I've heard of a similar glitch to what we're having. You may have to close the application to reopen it.
Let me get to an island.
I haven't been able to find anything like what we're dealing with. It's just, like, similar to it.
That's fine. Just go. It mocks me. I didn't mean to be upset, Sarah. We're just gonna fuck you over. But it's just a game.
What's that tiny island up ahead?
What?
The tiny island to the left. What is it?
I'm trying to get it. I'm trying to get to it.
That's the right, Sarah. The left.
I
get you to that island at least. That doesn't look cursed either. We'll check out that other island when the wind shifts. Yo, did he put out your campfire?
It was out before he came in.
Oh, okay. What was that light over there?
Probably string.
Okay. You already have a kill, never mind. Oh, those are palms.
Anyway, what do you need me to make?
You need to make clay pots.
Oh.
And you're gonna need to get a river snapper.
A what?
A fish. Not a crobster, though. You probably walk along this coast here, you probably don't need the boat. Also, Sarah, I want you to take down your sail and dock. Like, deconstruct it.
You got it.
If you paddle on the canoe itself, it'll give you more control and it'll save us some time.
One deck, yeah.
And instead, with the resources you'll receive, I want you to turn that into either spikes or armor for your boat itself.
You got it. Flint Hall spikes.
Oh, fuck. You have a Gorehorn figurehead?
I believe so, yeah.
Is that the fast one? No, that's the other one, which is Gloomhar. Okay, actually, never mind. Because that will ignore wind direction, and you can use that to push yourself forward even more. Give yourself a sail, but no dock. Do a simple grass mast. And then give yourself the figurehead. The Gloomharrow. I believe that is the speed boost. Oh, but you gotta break your anchor for it. I'd say do it, yeah. I think it'll work out better. And you know what? If you get a second, try to walk around the island here to see if you can't find a, any more wood.
Okay.
Yeah, not sticks. You want full-on logs.
I need to eat some food first.
Because if you can get yourself a second canoe on the side of that, then you can put your anchor back on. You won't have to worry about getting bucked off. It would be ideal, at least, but if you can't do it, then it's fine. Just try to be careful. The anchor makes it so that you respawn on your boat. So just try to remember that. If you don't spawn on your boat, it's because you don't have an anchor.
That's fine.
Well, that's for drowning, so just try to keep in mind, stay out of the water.
You got it.
What else could we do? Try to be careful around here, because sometimes Gloomharrows like these woods. That's a tree. Alright. Nice. How many does it take for a canoe? Do you know?
I'll check.
So that is four, and you only need three. Okay, and how much for a dock?
A deck.
That's
four.
Also four. What about a bamboo dock? Okay, never mind. You don't have any bamboo. All right,
it's a deck.
That's fine.
Not a dock. A dock is the thing that leads from the land to the boat. A deck is on part of the boat itself.
Which one did I say?
Dock.
Ah, sorry. I got brain damage.
I am in smacking distance.
Yeah, that'll help.
Smack it.
Just punch me upside the head. It'll rearrange everything how it should be. Oh, don't forget, you have a hand glider. If you, while you're in the air, if you hold triangle, you'll have one. You'll pull it out.
Me, gonna grab some mushrooms.
You're only gonna need two clay pots. I'll definitely chop those trees down. If we can build a second canoe at least, then we can get that anchor back on it. Then we don't have to worry about any funny business. Meat, my favorite. What's up there?
Silk mall meat. Your friends are dead. Boogie woogie woogie.
Why is there so many things up here?
I've been here before.
Weird. So weird it saves all the dropped items. He'll be down there soon enough.
Alright, where's my boat? I think my thing's done cooking, and I can cook some more meat. Since I'm getting some of these meat, I'm gonna cook some meat just to eat, and then I'll make the rest jerky.
Okay. Yeah. I do believe it nourishes more when you just cook it and then eat it off the fire. Check your inventory to see how many jars you have.
Yeah, if I can. I have 5 oil bombs.
That should be more than enough.
I think I have like 1 jar somewhere.
Yeah, you made an extra. First off, eat your food. Eat the rust cap and the cooked meat. That should be more than enough food. And then, can you check to see the recipe for a health potion? Or, a regeneration pot or something?
What?
Check the potions tab. Alchemy, perfect. Alright. So we're looking for stuff that heals you. So there's 2 different types. There's healing, and then there's rejuvenation. One heals you outright, the other is a gradual heal. And we're going to figure out which one we need first. What's the easiest one we could make, rather? I saw one was for rotten food, and I saw rotten food on your way back here.
Okay, let me try to see what...
And a blood bristle. Do you have blood bristles on you?
Don't know.
Well, I know blood bristles don't spawn on this island. But I did see rotten food. What was the other recipe? I'm sorry. Over one to the right. Spectral residue and a clay pot. Oh, but you only have 2. That would probably be your way to go, though, for healing, if you don't mind tussling with more ghosts. For health. although I do think the blood bristle one is a bit more ideal. Either way, if I'm not mistaken, you'd probably have to deal with ghosts anyhow, given the island it would be on. In your pocket?
Six.
Six? Alrighty. I want you to go ahead and destroy that mast that you built, you worked so hard on, and I want you to build that deck.
Oh, there's some to me. No.
Alrighty. And then after that, we're gonna build the deck, and then we'll try again at that extra canoe.
Let me save the game. It's doing the glitch.
Yeah, that's weird. I don't know why I would just not build certain things.
Alright, one moment, everyone. We gotta restart the stream. We'll be back. Back. On the air. Once more, with feeling. Go straight to it's not letting me craft still, but I got a fish.
Why the heck is it acting like this? Are we doing something wrong?
No, it should be very friendly, because look.
No, we're totally doing something wrong.
Okay. What am I doing now?
May I see it for a moment?
Yeah, go ahead.
Let's see if I can't tinker with this. I do not remember the controls at all.
I'll tell you what, I need to use the bathroom real quick.
Sure, I'll take over.
Yes, Jack's taking over for now.
Hello there, stream. It is I, adorable Sarah Arts, of the Sarah community. First things first, let us make some space here. Come on. It didn't freeze now, did it? Oh boy. It totally just froze. Oh man, am I still streaming? Can I hear myself? No, I think.
Oh man, am I still streaming?
Oh no, alright. Alright. Let's try again. Alright. Once more with love, come on. Where is Sarah's channel? There it is.
Hello.
I cannot get the stream to work on my phone currently. It's alright though, all I need is the chat. The game froze again. Yeah. Oh, you forgot to get the door. You want me to get it?
I had to cuddle Simba. He was looking very adorable.
Of course. He's a good boy. He deserves the love. Motherfucker. Don't look at me like that. What is happening?
Broke my boat.
I'll fix it in a minute here. Can we get a mast? Well, the thing is, the reason why we need the extra wood is for insurance, so we can put armor and stuff.
Right.
If I may for a moment. I'm gonna go to the sandbox real quick, because this shouldn't be happening, right? Alright, so we got pretty much all the parts. That doesn't really matter. Does the stream look good on your end? Because I'm not getting any luck with it.
Looks okay. Might be. Slight, but not good.
Yeah, you can't make any boat parts for some reason.
Yeah, that's what she initially looks like.
Oh, yes. Say what you will, but she is a goddess. How do you crouch? Come on. Grass mast. Come on, something. Give me something. Maybe we should try turning the batteries around. That's a joke. It's alright.
It's just frustrating.
Yeah, no, this really shouldn't be happening. I have infinite resources. I should just be able to make 20 boats. But we can't even do one. We've reset the game twice now. This was not a glitch I had. What if... This is gonna be stupid, but what if... Dismantle. Hold to clear boats. I don't know. I genuinely don't know. All I could suggest is delete the game and reinstall it, because sometimes they install kind of funny. But that's not worth it, given how close we are.
Let's play another game.
We're so close. Let's just beat this and forget it exists.
Got rid of the mast, which means you don't have to worry about the wind.
Yay.
This game is usually good, it's just frustrating right now. Because it's doing shit that, or it's not doing the shit it's supposed to be doing.
Mm-hmm.
I literally never had this problem before when I played through it.
The game just decided to hate me, for some reason.
Also, I didn't save when I quit, so you might have that oil flask back. Should be at 5, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Alright.
Alright, let's just... Yeet us, delete us. First, let's get the fish.
Could you break the figurehead and put the anchor back? You think that's a thing you can do?
I don't want to do that. What does the figurehead do? Like, what's the purpose?
The figurehead is supposed to make it so that when you're sailing, you get a speed boost. But it's only when you have a sail.
Okay, I'll take it down then.
Yeah, so the anchor is supposed to give you some insurance. That works regardless of what you have. Silly me. How foolish.
It's not letting me put the anchor down.
Yeah, I figured. Alright, whatever. You don't need it. This is gonna be a dumb question, but could you put armor or spikes on your boat?
I can't put spikes on my boat.
Right, you can't put anything on your boat.
I can't put anything on my boat. I can't make a new boat.
No, you can't do anything. Because this game is fucking busted for some reason. Alright, whatever, it's fine.
Do I have any raw meat left? Yeah, I have some raw meat. I need to...
At least the stuff that you already did build still works.
Mm-hmm.
So... I suppose what we can do right now is head up to that blank space you're going to sail to. And then after that, you should try to find that seashell.
Yes.
You got 5 oil bombs, that should be enough.
I think it's somewhere in this area.
Zoom out real quick. It could also be down.
Yeah,
here? Right there.
Here, okay, we'll try that.
Or, also, one more spot, if I may. Blank space right here. So I'd say sail up to about here, because you can see rocks here, right?
Yeah, so, my thing was I was able to see 2 blue lights together. And then another light over here.
Oh, if you saw one over there, then just, yeah, go there first. Save us the trouble. Now, with the sling, remember not to hold right trigger for too long. Because you will absolutely throw it at your feet.
So what I'm going to do is when this is done cooking, eat one of them, then cook the last meat that I have, while also making jerky out of everything I have.
Alrighty. Oh, another thing we could do? May I have
another? Go ahead.
We could do Lethal League. The offline Lethal League lets you fight other bots, and then we could just, like, co-op.
We could. Or we can play Kiwi.
We'll try a Kiwi game if you would like.
Yes, because we both get to be a Kiwi bird. I booted it up thinking that I could play by myself. I can, but it was a little bit too complicated for me. I'd rather play it with someone else.
Alrighty, I'll give it a try.
You're commenting.
You're a little ninja. Now that we got this close-up view, what do you look like without the mask?
What?
Can you take your, like, things off? There's a very brief glimpse of mommy. You are happy. There is another one. What's that other thing you have between the mask and the broom?
It's a token. Crick's victims are said to die twice, first from the mauling and the second time from embarrassment.
It's a mission item. Okay, that's the little statue you got from fighting that monster a while back. Yes. I didn't know it would turn into an actual tangible thing.
Ica's Barbs. Or Ica's Barbs. Zika Umber Inc. Slowly bled the great gorged whale with her mighty talons. So too will your attacks draw blood from your foes. Weapons cause creatures to bleed, dealing extra damage over time.
That's not bad.
Just to save time, I think I'm just gonna eat this last delicious meat. That way I can have full health and a full tummy.
Alright, sounds good.
Because I got 14 jerky, and I can just snack on that whenever I can.
Yeah, and that'll fill you up. Alrighty.
Alright, am I able to switch ammo one night?
Press left on the D-pad. Left. Alrighty. Yeah, this will be a good way to figure out how the sling works before you have to use it.
Yay.
Heal it out real quick before you leave the island.
You got it.
Like, try to gauge how far it goes. Okay. So you're probably going to be using those top sets of... hold on.
Those top two dots.
Probably. Or I try to keep it between the top four. And just try to remember to swap them out when you get to the boss fight, just before you enter it.
Right.
If this doesn't work, I do have a way we could cheese the fight entirely.
Okay.
Although, I don't think anyone would appreciate it.
At this point, I just want to get it done.
To the left, if you can spare it. That's perfect.
Awesome. So yeah, those two are over there, and I know that there is...
Alrighty.
What do you think?
Although, keep your eye to the left, because I really do think, maybe not the seashell, but there might be something over there.
Okay.
I'm almost sure of it. I don't know if I'm crazy, but I feel like I see something now coming out in the clearing.
Over there?
Oh, it's just more rocks. It's just rocks, forget about it.
I wonder if I'm able to hide in boss fights with my thing.
I wouldn't try it.
Would you look it up and see if it's possible?
Sure.
Thank you.
That's why I'm here.
Also, I had an idea with Burgundy today.
Yeah.
So she's a giant, and she's also thick with two C's. I'm like thinking, she's the only giant where she grew up in. How is she going to be big? So I thought about this. Since she grew up in an orphanage, and some food's scarce, but she lives in essentially a cult. She doesn't know about it yet. I'm trying to keep it vague, so that you can do your masterful work and inserting stuff in. But I thought about the idea that, it's essentially a community, and they provide a meal. They provide everyone with a meal. And she doesn't feel comfortable just taking, like, the portion that she's supposed to eat. She doesn't want to take any food from anyone that needs it. Even though she herself needs more food just because she's built big. 10 foot tall.
Right.
So, what ends up happening is that younger children will eat some of their food. But then they'll all give her the leftovers.
Okay.
Because she's not going to let it go to waste. And if the little kids are doing it, then she's more accepting. But the thing is, what I wanted to try and incorporate is that the cult intentionally did this. They gave the children that would go talk to her more food. Because they want to essentially strengthen her up. She's a pawn to them. And I remember we were talking, and I was saying, like, it's kind of like an outcast there. I feel like...
Hey, do you have that island on your left mapped out?
Let me see.
It appears not. Actually, maybe you do. Yeah, no, never mind. You do. Keep going straight.
So,
sorry about that.
They're not gonna, you know, hold her down or force her to eat. But they're gonna make it so that she eats the right amount of food that will make her strong and keep her nourished without her knowing it. It's kind of like one of those secret manipulation things.
Okay.
Instead of the whole idea that everyone didn't like her, I like the idea that she thinks they like her. But it's just manipulating her. I mean, it's not every day that you have, like, a huge Goliath that's willing to fight for your cause. So, of course, she's gonna think that's good.
Okay. Not terrible.
And I was thinking that maybe up until the journey, so up until she meets whoever she's traveling with, she has not talked with the god yet of her religion, which is weird because she's a paladin, but she has been taught the ways and beliefs of it because I'm essentially thinking about, like, the Peggies, you know, how they want people to join in.
Yeah.
She thinks of it as actually helping people that are less fortunate, since she was an orphan since birth. That's why she's wants to help. And so that's why she's falling through with it. She's been deceived, thinking that, oh yeah, he's actually, he or she, whoever, is trying to help those who need it. And I must go and help.
Hard right. Go right.
Hard right.
Also, keep your camera facing the other way. I just saw a shark is all. Now keep going right. We're gonna go around this region because there's too much fog. Mm-hmm. Not enough to share.
Yes. So I'm trying to think, I'll let you do this. But she's been sent out to do something for the cult mission. I don't know if it's like a special indoctrination or something that will spiritually or something seal the deal that she is part of the cult.
Alright. I wouldn't even know what game to put her in first off, though, so I couldn't really give any genuine advice for this. However, I do have a concept.
Yes.
I had an idea of a game where instead of... I was going to do like an academy sort of deal.
Mm-hmm.
Where people would grow and learn. Instead of I'm still going to have leveling up. That's just going to boost your stats and your fucking health and stuff.
Right.
Well, if you're a spellcaster or whatever, or whatever you are, it's not going to give you those abilities from just leveling up. You have to get those from training with a trainer.
Mm-hmm.
And I had the concept of, like, maybe there'd be some trainers who know sketchy individuals who could pair you up with them, sort of deal. I don't know, I've been very loosely thinking about it.
Oh, that's fine.
But, I had a concept of maybe, like, there's a smaller, more screwed up school nearby that the bigger one doesn't know about. They'll come in, swipe some of the students, if they promise to keep quiet, they're given power beyond their imagination. But it's destructive power, you know?
Mm.
I'm thinking maybe this school would have ties with your cult.
Probably.
I'd say make a hard left and just go straight north, if you can help it. I think I see an island off in the distance.
I see something too. I see like a tree.
I've had a bunch of concepts where I'm not gonna lie, I've been heavily inspired by Naruto.
Mm-hmm.
I really like watching them train with their trainers, develop relationships with these teachers, and fucking grow.
I think that's the island, yeah. It has that tall tower.
Alrighty. Watch out though, I think there's a shark nearby.
Yeah, there is a shark nearby. Sharky, please, for the love of Poseidon, let me just get to the island. Please! I mean, you, no harm. I'm trying to just talk about Burgundy. You literally have the whole ocean to yourself. Just let me swim!
All this water and not a bite to eat.
I'm pretty sure that there's crobsters.
You can only live off a crobster for so long.
I'm sure
when
there's...
When Akara comes along, that's so fucking nice. Tell me this, Sarah. When you go to Love's Red Lobster, do you order the chicken tendies?
Sometimes.
Yeah, those tendies.
Chicken tendies, man.
I'm not gonna lie, I've never been to Red Lobster before. I've never been a big fan of fish.
That's fine.
Although, I will also say I've never had sushi either.
Red Lobster doesn't have sushi as far as I know.
Yeah, it seems more like the grilled stuff as opposed to the raw stuff. But either way. But I've also had the concept of other teachers too that I wanted to do.
Yeah.
But I'm trying not to think too much about it right now. Because I really want to finish up the game I'm already in. I hate to hang you high and dry, but I do need to put that on pause. I'm also thinking about maybe switching up some of my players, because I know a lot of the same people want to join the game, as well as a lot of new people have been reaching out to me, like Salty and Spaceman. and I want to try to get Emma and Cannoli in a game already. And that's four people already. That's four people.
Yeah.
I don't even know if I'll be able to get Crazy and Momo and you. I don't know if I'll ever see Apples again. Like, a lot of people I want to keep doing game with, I don't know if I can promise them another session for a little bit. Because I want to get new blood in.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know, I'm a little bit...
Oh, you're fine. And I understand if you don't want... Or... If you don't want me in the... If you want to provide a different spot for the... For the teacher world, because Burgundy would have had a lot of training, because she's essentially being groomed to be this warrior.
Of course, but at the same time, you know, Burgundy has such a weird and unique story, it's like, I couldn't make her a teacher, I just couldn't.
Right.
She has so much development to be had. I can already see two major arcs to take her down. So I don't want to delegate her to NPC authority, you know? I don't want her to be an extra. I want her to be a star! Can you put the thing on that pedestal?
Maybe.
I guess not.
This one's just suspiciously green. Here's a rock.
Maybe there's a gong.
Maybe. This is a very small island, so it shouldn't be too far.
I'd imagine it'd be right in front of the tower, but maybe I'm wrong. It has been a moment since I've played through this. Actually, I remember it being inside of the tower, so... How high can you go before it stops going up?
Let's see. Maybe I just am not looking well. Let me just eat some jerky real quick. Camera, I would love for you to go up.
Aye, so you can get a peek of me kilt?
Yeah.
Don't touch that.
What? No. I'm trying to... Rocks. Because maybe this has something to do with what I gotta do on this island.
Ah, I remember it being straightforward.
Oh, there's a gong!
Hey, hey. Aim high, aim true. Up a little more. And to the left. I thought that was it.
I know, right?
No, that's just thunder.
I know.
Motherfucker.
Let's see if there's a way to...
That should be perfect.
There we go!
Yeah. Well, this may be the end.
Hopefully. Oh.
Whatever.
It wasn't triangle to glide, it was jump button.
But, oh, for me it was triangle. No, triangle to cancel it.
ancestral home, the gyre churns, turning future into past.
Now it's time for a boss fight. I'd say change your ammo real quick. Not what I meant, but that works too.
Change it to what?
To oil bombs. So you don't forget.
I'll do that when I actually get to the island.
Alrighty. Your boat's behind the pillar.
Right.
So.
Right. I was gonna try to grab some rocks.
Alright.
Maybe just
one. Are you gonna try to use the sling on her? Like the rocks?
Probably not. It's just safer just in case I get into trouble.
Okay. I don't think you should, though. Like, I think you'll be fine, personally.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Before you go, grab that bean.
Alright, the bean. You the bean.
And then, can you put that in the jar right now?
I don't know if it saved the jar. Because even though I made the jar, it's trying to act like I don't have a jar. Some reason I don't have a jar. Unless this is a jar? No. That's not a jar either.
Well, if you don't have a jar, then don't worry about it. I could have sworn you had one, though.
I know, right? I don't know what happened to it.
Alrighty.
Alright. Gotta turn.
Finish this up.
Let's do it to it. Make sure. Yep, this is where I need to go.
Yeah, that red dot. Most of the thing about doing a modern game, too. But, I don't know, nobody seemed too interested in doing modern stuff.
Modern sounds good. I'll just have to try to come up with a modern character.
I think 1940s aesthetic. So, like, if your character was a man, then you're probably getting sent back home after the Great War happened. Like, I'm pretty sure the war with Germany ended in, like, 1945 or something.
Yeah, along that timeline. Sorry, just trying to still make sure I'm on course.
Yeah, it's hard to keep it straight when you're sailing on the raging seas.
Especially if there's a shark nearby.
Apparently a lot of people didn't like this game when I was looking at it. At least a lot of people on Steam hated it.
Maybe because it's frustrating.
It can be, yeah. The glitches are kind of annoying too. It was pretty streamlined for me. I didn't have any problems playing it, and I had fun. My only problem with it was that it was a very lonely game.
Oh, there you are, sir. You're not.
Yeah. When he starts charging at you like that, just go straight to the right or left. You will just miss him. Check your end too, make sure he's not following.
fat Sharky. Sharky.
Bad Sharky. Bad.
To be fair, ever since I made that animation, Sharkies are adorable.
They are when you draw them.
They have such derpy little faces.
I never cared for them too much. Although, I can get along with their aesthetic. There.
I just gotta make my way in between these rocks. I think that's it over there. Oh, did you check and see if the invisible thing works on the ghosts?
I did. It does not seem like it will.
Okay.
Although I could not get a straight answer. Stealth seems to be a bit inconsistent in this game.
That makes sense.
I don't know what happened to make this game so fucky.
Almost.
Yeah, that's the nice thing about canoes. They're too small for cropsters to catch. I've missed every single cropster when I was in the canoe. What's on that island?
I shall check. This might be the wrong island.
Might be.
Oh well.
Check your map again. Zoom out.
Oh, it's this one. Because of the different little planes.
Yeah, that's totally it. But what's on this one?
Let me check.
Oh, I bet you this is where you fought that one Silk Maul. Yep.
Probably.
That's where his statue was. Okay, so we're halfway there, then.
I see it in the distance.
Alrighty. So, if you're persistent with that sling and you hit her with two or three of those oils, that should take her down completely. So right. Try to focus and don't let the extra numbers panic you.
You got it. I was very close to killing her on the first time before I died, if I remember correctly.
Well, this should be easy.
Hopefully. I think that's why I was very pissed off, too. It's like that one part in Hollow Knight, where I died right as the next cutscene for the character when I was battling with or alongside Cloth.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember.
I died right as I saw what happened next.
Oh, man.
So I had to play, I had to battle knowing what was going to happen to my friend.
Man, I'm a little annoyed that they still made you go through it again.
I did the dying animation just as it did her sacrifice animation.
Spoilers, by the way.
Spoilers, by the way. Just slowly rowing towards the inevitable.
There's the arena.
The arena!
Our time has come.
I hope the ending is worth it.
I liked it. Although I don't think you will care.
I don't know.
Knowing your taste, I think you might actually hate it, but I loved it.
Interesting.
Just because of all the effort that brought us to it, you might think of it as a cop-out or something.
Like, I went all through this just for that to happen!
Yeah. I was happy about it, though.
I mean, I'm playing this so that you don't keep bugging me about it. Like, when I gotta finish one battle, it's just like,
I mean, if you didn't want to beat it, that's totally fine.
I'm beating it. I'll play tonight.
You will finish it tonight. You will.
I will.
Alright, make sure you got your proper ammo picked out. And you know what? Eat all the jerky.
Yep, definitely need my sneaky sneakies. Not fall off the rock again. Let's not run into the rock. I'm gonna make sure I save the game right here because it got a little laggy for a second.
Yeah, that might not be a bad call.
Thank you. Illuminati confirmed. Hello. But if it's the calm waters, the rest of you that have guided you. Why did you guide me? You're not brought here for family reunion and our redemption. You have something in mind. The amulet. Oh. Well, I was gonna use this power to breach the Great One Storm and I've had my fill of these islands. Shut your mouth! Jolly Spear, and I will grant you a warrior's death.
I had a blue one of those white water. Sarah, no, the flask. Quick. Aim for her feet.
Oh, fuck!
There it is. You didn't need the oil.
Give me blood of my blood for trying to solve my problems with the spear tip once again. I forgive the Great One for her transgressions also. Perhaps she might finally forgive us our own. Find your people and remember us to them. Who we were, as well as what we became. A mask. Last paper to manifest a shield when in combat. The shield will completely absorb damage from a single hit before needing to recharge.
Nice.
No.
Oh, it's hers, but reverse colored. Yeah.
I also noticed that she had a similar hair. She had, like, two of the little buns put up.
Yeah.
Might as well honor her mask. I'll just wear this mask.
Oh, take off the robes too, so you're just wearing your stock outfit.
Alright.
For the cutscenes.
Alright, I'm still gonna wear this though.
Yeah, keep the mask on.
Have this shrimpy. The final piece of the story. The snail gods called down the wrath. And they came to attack themselves. I thought that was a meteor at some point. They literally summoned a meteor to rain down and kill everyone.
Nah, the whole thing is the people angered the gods by eating their flesh.
Right.
So, as a retaliation, they create the storm that's on the edge of everything. Which prevents people from sailing out normally. Which sucks.
Well, I'm gonna
when
start
your
at the beginning.
Little tribe is based entirely off of sailing.
Acceptance. The islanders honor the great ones, and in return, the great ones tame the wind's waters. There's harmony here. The great typhoon struck, grounding the fishing boats, and desperate islanders turned on their guardians. They ate the flesh of their gods. In retaliation, the Great Ones waged a war on the islands. Both sides suffered terrible losses. How did it come to this? The islanders stole the Great Ones' magic to light their towers, shifting the balance of power. And one sacred bond was damaged irreparably.
Irreparably.
The last of the Great Ones caged the islands in a magical storm, but the islanders escaped through the crossing, abandoning both homeland and jailer alike.
And this whole game is about you getting back to your home.
So wait, I left the home?
Yeah, you were, if you remember the opening cutscene, you were sailing with your friends and family, but you were swept away by a giant wave from the storm, which put you back onto the islands. So, this entire journey was for you to find a way out, and then back to your people.
Okay.
That's the whole point of this game.
It's been a while.
Yeah. Of course.
I was nervous I was gonna die there. As soon as I used all my...
I'm not gonna lie, as soon as I saw you use all 5 oils and not hit a single one, yeah, I was like, oh man, we're gonna have to keep playing this. I mean, we wouldn't be entirely screwed. I've learned that there's a glitch where if you switch to the witch's robes, not the hat, the robes, and you die and respawn, the boss will despawn, but the doors will stay locked. So what you do is you save and you quit, and you reload, the boss is despawned, the doors are wide open, you can skip it.
Okay.
I was gonna have you do that, but you'd have to recollect all the seashells too, and I don't know how much you had left in you for that.
I would have done that. I just have to be told how to do things.
Yeah. Would you have done it if you died?
Yes.
Alrighty.
If I had died, I probably wouldn't have done it this stream. I might have done it another stream.
Okay. Just wondering. Well, you could still fuck this up. Don't hit the rocks.
Water. Exactly. The water is actually a pretty darn close representation of the tears I have cried because of how much I was frustrated.
It's definitely salty.
Definitely salty.
Oh,
That dude will fuck you up, so you better be careful.
Oh, great! Like, I needed a sea monster in here as well.
That's the gods. The ones that you've angered.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't choose to go into your storm. I didn't choose to do any of this. Hell, I didn't even choose to be born. You really think I would have chosen this? Bench!
You chose to eat their flesh, that's for sure.
I didn't choose to eat their flesh.
You definitely did.
I did not.
You could have just ate mushrooms and you would have been fine.
I ate a cropster.
Yeah?
That snail. I don't eat escargot. Unless you're saying that the cropsters are the snails, and then I would make sure I wouldn't eat them.
It's too late to go back. Those cropsters were delicious.
Listen here, cropster.
I'm a cropster enthusiast. No more hurting the cropsters.
Silence, Peta.
We're gonna make farms where we can grow the cropsters, and then zoos and special habitats so we can protect them.
And then are you gonna put them on railroad spikes?
We could. If we get paid enough, we might. But it's only if the government will stop funding us. We'll do that to send a message. But hopefully it won't have to come to that. Hopefully we can just monetize off of them instead.
Yeah, I get it. You're swimming in the same area as me.
Real cropster hours. These are cropster activities. Yo, he's crobbing. Cropster style. He's a corked up cropster.
Alright, you better fucking stay away, shark! Shark, you better fucking stay away!
Sharks want revenge for their fallen cropsters.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Oh, man, and even... Oh, what about the river snappers? Oh, dude. All the fallen river snappers. For my fallen fish friends.
I swear I would throw you overboard if you like the fish so much. Why don't you join them?
Oh, please. I'm a mammal.
So are whales. Get in the water.
No.
Swear, this tunnel keeps
just
getting bigger and
you know
bigger.
Right.
One more time.
You just mad because you know I'm right.
What are you right about?
The cropsters. The river snappers.
Listen, if they wanted to live so much, they shouldn't have tried to attack my boat.
But what about the river snappers? All they did was mind their own business.
Why the hell would they swim close to land? There's no food for them out there!
Maybe they eat the algae off the sand.
Maybe they eat the algae off the sand. I'm pretty sure they can get better quantities in the ocean where people can't actually swim to!
I don't know, maybe they're not strong enough to handle the waves.
Maybe,
I'm glad you don't have a mast. This
is why we can't have nice things.
Why? Because the game will prevent you from crafting them?
Yes.
Because we physically cannot obtain nice
yes.
things?
I got too many splinters in my hands. I can't craft anymore.
Somebody broke Kara's thumbs. She can't even hold a sling anymore.
I haven't recovered since the last time I went up against my ancestor.
God. No, it's the ancestors. They prevent you from building stuff.
They cursed me. They literally cursed me.
Oh. Well, here's he. That's our man. This is a boss fight?
I swear, Jack, if you don't shut the fuck up.
Yo, oh, he's gonna fuck you up. You better be careful. Oh, man, this sucks.
Yo, there's a mouse up there. Oh, finish the game. Nice. One moment. Yay, I can't wait to go all this way just to fucking die!
I told you wouldn't like the ending.
Hello. Oh, to be fair, you're adorable. Oh. Hi. Huh? The fuck, I can breathe underwater? Was I able to breathe underwater this whole time?
This is a different world.
Okay, everything's destroyed. I did everything. I'm gonna die now. Oh, great. Protect the babies. Hello.
Yo, can I have one?
I want to hug one. Can I hug one? Oh, bye. Goodbye.
They swim backwards. That's so stupid. That's just the right amount of stupid.
No, that's actually very accurate.
I know, but I'm saying it looks dumb.
Wow. I got an upgrade.
He felt bad for smashing your boat, so he gave you a new one.
He felt bad for making me not be able to build a boat.
So he built one for you?
He did. Welcome to Build a Boat. I'm home!
Ah! Wait for me!
Wait for me, guys! Ah, there's a huge thing underwater! You won't believe what I just went through! Guys!
Yo, it's been 3 months of my time! How long has it been for you?
I don't know! I've just been gone for 10 minutes. What are you talking about? Help! You swim. You swim, swim. Hello. The thing that turned into the shells, if I'm correct, that's the thing that you collected to get points. So you're saving the babies!
Yeah.
Which actually is poetic. Your ancestors ate the flesh, so he collected the pieces to recreate what was taken away. Swim, me swim, swim. And the thing that turned into the shells, if I'm correct, that's the thing that you collected to get points. So you're saving the babies!
Yeah.
Which actually is poetic. Your ancestors ate the flesh, so you collected the pieces to recreate what was taken away. Got some Gregorian chants going on here. Well, I get frustrated at games when I feel like I can't work, like I'm doing everything I can, but then something doesn't, or something stops it. So at this point, it wasn't just because I sucked at the game.
You were pretty bad at throwing those away.
I was pretty bad, yes. I sucked a bit. Yeah, I didn't suck more than I thought I would.
Also, it wasn't like a skill issue where you weren't able to building boats. Though that shit was like kind of bullshit, I will say. There was some stuff that was unfair, I'll admit, but
there was a bit. Hey guys!
I'm surprised you were able to squeak it out at the end. I was totally ready for you to throw in the towel. Louis Jesus. What a name.
Guys, wait! I have some crabster! Crabster, what the fuck are you talking about? Crabster! What do you mean? Crab or lobster? Crabster! What are you talking about, Kara?
Dude, you're worse than the pond lompers. What the fuck is pond lompers?
Yeah, finally, after all this time.
Yeah.
That was a really cute ending. I kind of knew just because the trailer had, like, her appear right before a huge eye, that probably had something to do with the ending. I just didn't know exactly what was gonna happen next. Slightly frustrating, just in some parts. Might be slightly buggy.
I honestly think it just didn't install properly. I really think that's what happened.
Probably. Either way, it's a good game. I really like the story.
After the credits are done, do you want to give thanks?
Yes. My back is... I need to stretch out my back. Which is hard for me to do when I'm not standing up. Spain. Bam. Whenever I get frustrated, it's usually not the game itself that's frustrating, but it's me. So, thank you for bearing with me, especially at the beginning when I was very bitter. Oh, there I am! Guys, wait up! Guys,
why won't you slow down? I've been chasing after you! Get back here! This is the police! You are under arrest for speeding!
No! I gotta get back to my family! We got a runner! We got a runner!
Four patrol cars.
Five.
Jesus.
I mean, it's going real fast at 5 miles per hour. Get over here. I gotta get back to my family.
Seven. Eight.
All right, I'm gonna stop before. New game plus. Okay.
Jesus, did you kill somebody?
I don't know! Hey, you remember what we said about not knowing what crabsters were? We lied! Nine. Get back here! Well, that looks like it looks like it's just gonna loop. Apparently they're going circles around the camera.
That's funny.
But anyway, yes, thank you for reminding me to give thanks. It's been so long since I did a live stream, like an actual live stream. I know I played last day of June on June last day in the midnight, but still it's been a while since I've been streaming. Soon I'll be going to college and I will see if I'll be able to stream more likely or not.
But I don't have an idea. I don't know. Either way, thank you so much, Jack, for coming over. Spend some time with me and bear with me as I suffered. I would also like to thank our good old Russian Jacket, who was here. I don't think he's here anymore, but I know that he was here at one point, so thank you, Russian Jacket. You can thank him for me when you get a chance.
Dude, my man literally said BRB and didn't BRB.
That's fine. We had to do a BRB ourselves.
At least we came back.
Shush.
Jacket, I'll remember this, man.
No, it's fine. Thank Russian Jacket for stopping by. It's good to at least have somebody stop by. I would also like to thank the viewers that have been listed in here. Trying my best to say this. Asuka Mikasa. Thank you, Asuka Mikasa. Danking around. Idelina. Sorry if I butcher anyone's name. Impressiona. One moment. Impressiona. F. To pair. Lizzie Beth. Listen, I'm struggling here, man.
Wait, what was it?
Here, I can help out.
This one right here.
F to pay respects.
F to pay respects. Oh. Izzy Beth. And then Sophia Fox 21. Thank you all for stopping by and watching me as I play this game. I don't know if I'll ever stream this game again. If I do, it will not be me doing a completionist route. It'll probably just me doing some fun stuff with Jack, just messing around. That is, if I were to play this game again. I'm glad that I was able to beat it. I was very close to giving up when I died right at the last boss fight. Before, a long time ago. A few months ago. But, I've beaten it, and so I'm no longer upset with myself. And there goes the boats again. Anyway.
That's a lot of police.
We're going to stop with the windbound, and it's currently 10:05 where we're at, Jack. Do you want to go home, or you want to stay for a little bit longer?
Let's try a Kiwi game first, and then I'll head out.
Alright. We're going to go play a game, probably not online for anyone to see, but that's okay. Thank you, everybody, for checking this out, or stopping by. Either way, it means a lot to me. I hope you all have a good rest of your day, and remember, even in these times where things can seem pretty bleak, stop hitting my bed. Despite these times, whatever you may think, you are all valid. Also, welcome back, Russian Jacket. Oh, shit, I'm too late.
Man, I can't talk shit about him anymore. Now he's back.
Yeah, you're back. Hey, buddy.
Actually, we beat the game, dude. We're about to end stream.
Hey, Bunny, yeah, hey,
welcome
hi.
Welcome back, Jacket, I hope you have a good one.
Yeah, you'll see that it might be a little confused. I'm so sorry, I was going out with my family. Fuck! No, you're fine.
It's alright,
We had to do two different streams because we were having technical...
Three
different.
We broke twice. The first time, the game just would not let us build, and the second time, it didn't fix it. Actually, the opposite happened. The game crashed. So, we just said, fuck it, we're not going to try anymore, and then we beat it. It's a beautiful game, but apparently nobody liked it. I don't understand why. I had a great time, but if anyone had the same problem Sarah had, I'd understand why some people would be a little bit bitter.
Why is there more people coming online? I'm about to end the stream.
That shit happens to me all the time.
You know what we could
Free sailing. Do a little free sailing.
I was gonna say that.
Let's talk to them for a minute. Do a little free sailing.
Okay, I was gonna say that we could always stream Kiwi, like the Kiwi, Wii, W-E.
Yeah, Yeah, we could. We could.
Yeah, we could do that.
Or,
huh?
Or alternatively, lethally.
I want to play Kiwi. It's adorable.
Right, we'll do Kiwi. How about that? We'll stream Kiwi. We'll be back in like 5 minutes. How about
yes.
that?
I know I did this sailboat thingy, but... Hello.
Here, hold on. Deconstruct your boat.
Okay, hold on. All right, everybody. Yeah,
before we go, deconstruct your boat.
Break.
And then go into photo mode. Alright, now may I see it for a moment?
Yeah, you can see it. Still right. Do you need my headphones too? Or?
No, I'm good. You can keep those. Unless you're uncomfortable.
No, we're good.
Alright.
Dabbing in the ocean.
There we go.
Just planking.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Oh, hold on. There we go. All right, take your screenshots, everyone. Kara's fucking dead.
She finally got back to where she needed to be, but now she's back in this hellhole.
Yeah, she's fucking dead.
Dead. But yes.
Right. We can switch games real quick. I can stick around for another hour or so, but I do need to get home.
Yes, and I'm sure that this time we'll be able to give you a ride. So you don't have
to
walk.
I don't mind walking.
We are going to give you a ride, even if I have to go myself. Don't throw a squishy cat at me. Stop that. Squish.
I have a squishy eyeball like that. I threw it up on my ceiling, and it flattened out completely and got stuck up there. Oh, hold on, don't end just yet. What the fuck did you say for me?
Wrestling Jacket says, 8-year-old me faking being drowned to see if anyone cares.
That's a fucking mood. I believe that. Oh, man. All right, let's switch games real
quick. We'll be right back with a different game and some more insanity. But anyway, thank you all for stopping by to watch this. Thank you, Jacket.
Well, thank you, Windbound people, for watching Windbound.
Yay! Thank you, Windbound. Okay. Go into Kiwi. Be right back, everybody. Bye!
Say it anytime.